Hello there. It's a pleasure to meet you. Now, my name is Dalton, and I will be your hypnotist today. All right. Thank you very much. Now, you said you came here for a session on anxiety relief, right? Okay, well, yes, we'll be doing that today as well. But in the meantime, can you tell me, have you ever been hypnotized before? No? All right, then that's all right. Now tell me, have you ever been in a state of relaxation before? You have, right? Okay, then what if I was to tell you that hypnosis is simply a state of relaxation in your mind where you're more open to suggestion and direction? Does that make sense? So, all we're going to be doing today then is helping you to reach that very relaxed state of mind so that we'll be able to lay down some helpful suggestions and ideas to help you get along with your, well, anxiety and other issues. Okay? Yeah. Then, well, I just need to hear from you. Is it okay if you go into a state of hypnosis? Yes? Alright. Then, let's get started. So if you could just have a seat right in front of me, right there. Yeah, the chair behind you is fine. And I'll just stay here in front of you. And what I want you to do is just to look at my finger. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this one right here. And simply follow it. Follow it around as it moves in front of your face. Mm-hmm. From one side to the other. And back. And forth. And back. And forth. And now, follow the other finger. Good. Just the same. Follow it around as it goes back and forth and back and forth and from the front to the back and again from the front to the back. And now, this time, I need you to look at both of my fingers and watch them as they slowly come closer together. And as they get closer and closer together, I want you to feel more and more relaxed. As they're getting closer and closer together, you're feeling more and more relaxed. Good, good. Very good. And there they go. And you're feeling very relaxed now. Very relaxed. As my fingers are touching, you're still following. And now, once more, I want you to follow the one finger. Follow it around, just like you did before. You're doing very good. And just let it move around in front of your face. From one side to the other. The movements are very soft, very gentle. as it goes up and around, back and forth, back and forth. Very good. And now the other finger. Ready? Follow the finger as it goes closer and further, and closer and further, and from one side to the other, you just keep following the finger. Very good, very good. And now, once more, the two fingers together, I want you to watch them as they get closer and closer together. And once again, as they get closer together, you feel more and more sleepy, more and more relaxed, just going a little bit deeper into your own comfortable place of relaxation. Very good. Now watch them as they get closer and closer. That's it, that's it. And feeling very, very relaxed now. Okay. So for now, I'm going to count from 10 down to 1. And I want you to follow along with me as I count down these numbers. Starting with 10, you're feeling a little bit sleepier than you were before. 9, you're going further and further into your own kind of relaxation. 8, feeling the waves of relaxation washing over you, over your head, and down the back of your spine. 7, getting sleepier and sleepier. 6, even deeper now. It's okay to close your eyes if you want to. 5, even more sleepy, deeper and deeper. You go into relaxation. 4, feeling sleepier and sleepier, you move into a deeper state of trance. 3, we're almost there. You can feel the bottom as you go deeper and deeper into your own mind and you relax. 2, 1, and now we sleep. All right, now from this point on, I want you to just hear the sound my voice as it guides you through to the other side. And imagine in your mind that you're taking a walk in a familiar place. Could be the woods or the trees in the forest, and just hear the sound of the breeze blowing through the brush and the branches around you. And as you're walking through this place, You're going to come by a river. And in that river, you see a boat. I want you to choose whether or not you get in the boat. You have the choice still, and you can choose. Get in the boat, then let it take you down the river. You don't know where it will go or what you will encounter yet, but you feel at peace. And as the boat the sound of the water whipping softly against the wood of the boat. You don't mind. Letting the boat drift downstream, it eventually comes to shore, and you leave the boat behind. This time, you can see a meadow, open and green. You start walking through the meadow, and you feel that there is another presence somewhere here. You look around, and you see someone that you know. They tell you that they have something to say. You wonder what it could be, but you're sure that it's something that's going to help you. As you listen, you realize that what they have to say is what you already knew. They tell you that your fear and your anxiety is yours to control, and that you may let it go at any time and in any place. These feelings are meant to help you, yet you feel that they only harm you. The person tells you that it's okay to let them go, and it's all right to watch them just float away. You can feel this too, and you feel deeply moved by what she said. You tell them that you won't forget this. It's now that you notice that the meadow has changed back into the forest where we started, but it's much greener now. You begin to distinguish my voice again from your own, and as I count up slowly from one, we gently begin to wake from this state of mind. And two, recalling what it was that you came for, and taking everything back with you. Three, the sound of the environment. Four. Beginning to come back. Five. Noticing